About 3 months ago, these enterprising monkeys harvested another batch of coconuts and left them to dry. And now, they are ready to crack open. Ingenious primates use tools to smash the super tough husks and expose the nutritious nut. Some rocks weigh half as much as a monkey. Repetitive nut bashing and stone carrying have altered the capuchin's leg and back muscles, allowing them to walk upright like humans. The Cerrado's dry climate, driving the evolution of this extraordinary behavior.